said, no, I want to take it because I was recording. I'm whispering. I have these pens, if you remember in my school video. You have those.
What labels are you talking about?
Those.
What, the little space?
Maybe? Oh no,
there's nothing but
tomorrow. Well, let's do
this thing we're
doing. We gotta go.
I know, I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Sorry.
It's okay.
He went that way.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
You're smart. Ooh, it was good. Yeah.
really that much stuff to like put in.
Dropped it.
Excuse me. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 things. I'm gonna get, no, not those ones. These ones. Nine. Oh, yeah, they do have these. 10. 11. Actually, no, I'm only gonna get one.
Oh, that's what I thought. Six different functions to improve hauling and loading and accessing the bed. The gate opens down into a step or you can turn it into a ramp. Look, I can go on and on, but you need to check it out for yourself. The 2021 Chevy Silverado, proving that Chevy drives Texas.
This week at Macy's, it's time to update your home with 25 to 50% off clearance, plus an extra 20% off with your coupon or Macy's card. Four shop specials, like an extra 15% off kitchen essentials, like blenders, food prep, and more. Brand new bedding, 60% off. Radley 5-piece chaise sectional, $1,879. Now at Macy's. Plus, Star Rewards members can earn on every purchase except gift cards, services, and fees. Savings off sale and clearance prices, exclusions apply.
What's in store this week at Staples?
Small prices, big savings.
Help your business go big with everything you need and amazing prices.
Like furniture, organization supplies, and the latest tech products.
And now, save up to $20 on select TurboTax software at Staples.
Get your maximum refund guaranteed, whether you file on your own or get help from an expert with new TurboTax Live.
Shop in store or pick up curbside.
Save up to $20 on TurboTax software now at Staples.
While supplies last, ends 1/30/21. Curbside available in most stores.
Up to 20 pounds by this time next month at Red Mountain Weight Loss. And now, for a limited time, get four free metabolism boosters and a weight loss consult absolutely free. That's a $215 value. Red Mountain offers patented medications like RM3, the medical breakthrough that provides rapid weight loss while burning fat from your belly, hips, and thighs. Get your free weight loss boosters only at Red Mountain Weight Loss. Visit us in office or by video appointment. Go to redmountainweightloss.com. That's Red Mountain Weight Loss.
If you are not a guardian, you need one. Criminals threaten, terrorize, and attack good people because they believe good people are never prepared to defend themselves. America's founding fathers were counting on people like you and me to protect each other from criminals who place no value on human life. When the nearest policeman is several minutes away, you need to have an answer to the problem of criminal violence. When you are ready to answer with the voice of thunder, let the United States Concealed Carry Association teach you what you need to know. USCCA.com.
Ignorance tear up in the wake of the Wolf Show for Texans Can Academies. It is now January, and it's the time the Can Academies need your vehicle the most. Texans Can helps kids get their diploma. They can only do it with your donation, though, so tell them Tara sent you. They're going to hook you up with a $50 Visa gift card. Go to carsforkids.org.
Okay. Thank you. Guess what? I was literally just watching Toy Story 4. That's my shoe, by the way. it's a fizz ball. Aren't squishy. They're bouncy. Oh my god. Oh my god. This is insane. I found the tangle. Not even joking. I found tangles. Oh. Probably the coolest. I'm so happy. They also have cotton candy cuties. Why is this literally the best day ever? I found more tangles. There's just a red sparkly one. That's so cool. Literally so cool. I'm so excited for the tangles. I'm getting sparkly blue or purple.
Blue.
It's blue. And I'm getting this one. It's clear, pink and blue. And then a sparkly pink.
$23.76.
$13.99.
the offset, okay?
Okay.
Oh, I see how it is. Okay.
Oh, oh man.
I didn't know you were here.
Thank
okay.
You.
Yeah, okay. Today's our last day.
Things that go better together. You, me, and Luke Combs on the wolf.
V.A.P. Johnson on the flat bottom melon boat. Coke hands and BB guns. All right, I'm going to and all girls in autumn.
And friends that cut cornfields.
Mommy out the window. One hand on the wheel, some things just go better. And probably always will.
What are you doing?
Coffee.
Why?
I want to say what to you.
Huh?
I want to say what to you.
What?
I want to say what to you.
Oh. That blue building? It's that barbecue place that y'all were talking about. That you used to eat at, that had really good barbecue. Remember that? That's what that is. They rebuilt it. Or fixed it, I guess.
Lost in my wallet.
When we go out downtown, your lipstick stained every coffee cup that I got in this house. The way you say I love you too is like a rain on an old tin roof. And your hand fits right in mine like a needle in a groove. Some things just go better together and probably always will. Like a cup of coffee in the sunrise. Sunday drives and time to kill. What's the point of this old guitar if it ain't got no strings?
Pour your heart into a song that you ain't gonna sing.
What were you doing so early? What were you doing up? What were you doing up so early?
I always get up early.
Not that early?
Yeah, I just wake up, can't go back to sleep.
been any other way. And if I'm being honest, your first and my last name just sound better together. And probably always will. Like a cup of coffee in the sunrise, so they drive the time again. What's the point of this old guitar? It ain't got no strings. Pour the old horn to a song that you ain't gonna sing. It's a match made up in heaven, like good old boys and beer. Right here.
Obviously, he's not going. And obviously, he's not going anywhere. Oh, Papa, you parked right in the middle.
I've been thinking about Selena.
I love the song.
Reminiscing, going crazy. Miss the way your kiss would keep me up. Hey, wish that you were here tonight, drinking vodka soda, extra limes. And we could just get back to being us. Cause I just wanna be
cool again. Cool again, cool again. Like
we were last summer, true again,
you again.
To be still in my colors, all tangled in each other, nice. Playing back in my head, I just wanna be cool again, cool again, cool again.
Come on. Go. I forgot we had her. My dog. Everybody's cool again. Cool again. Cool again. Come on. Come on, Coda. Coda. Come on. Come on. Go. Hello? I don't know where to put this. Yes. So I got big, small foam balls. This container. Close. another glue. Another glue. This container. Blue glitter. Used to make a fidget. I got candy. Ten little bit normal red lights. Sing along. That's a song. Ten little bit normal red lights. Go fast and sing. All right. Okay, I'm gonna open my. Okay, before we make slime. I'm gonna make my fidget. Okay, so basically you just break the what is this called? Clothespins. And you take off this thing. There's one. There's one. First one didn't go so well. Here's one. You just want to continue to do it until I'm doing it. I'm just. Do you know what this is? This is a DIY tangle. I grabbed these before I grabbed the real tangles. Because these were at a different store than the real tangles were. I'm happy I have tangles. Honestly. That went flying. That was scary. But
just kidding. We're not gonna stop. No, sorry.
You have one. You have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 more. This one because it's like open and it's supposed to be closed like this. So once you got all of your pieces, or like all the metal things, you take one of them, you take another one, and you see how it's like a little open? You take one of the edges, put it into this, put it into a little spring thing, and then take the other edge and put it into there. So it should be like this. So you can trust the total. And you keep doing it. Until
the first time in 5 months there's no football, so where else do you
smell good, and that feels nice. Okay, so you're just gonna continue doing this until you run out. If you don't know what I'm making a tangle. There we go. It's fine. I personally think this will be super fun. Basically, or really, all you need to make this is a bunch of clothespins. Guess we don't need a bunch, but like, I got 24, but mine were mini. If you do normal ones, you probably won't do 24. Or that will be really big. I just think so. Okay, well that one's... There we go. Almost done. Two more. Okay, last one. Okay, so you put that. And then here it is. It's not done yet, but like, this is them all connected. And you're gonna wanna connect it at the top. So, basically you're just gonna do the same thing. And then, there's your tangle. It's nice. I like it. I recommend a lot. Like, you can wear it as an, oh my gosh, mine goes all the way up here. Oh my gosh, it goes farther. So mine fits all the way here. Ah. Okay. But mine was 20. This is what mine was. Wood clothespins.
24 piece is. Oh no.
Parked somewhere back in here.
Coda?
Yeah. Because she got up in the chair with me, and you know how you did just turn the butter in? I turned it around and said,
I think I did that.
Same thing. She must be hurt back in here somewhere.
I bet you the groomer hurt her.
We need to get her back home. I'm not going to tell her it's not going to take her to the
vet. Okay.
But she's not lively like she usually is.
That's pretty dangerous. DIY thing to be exact. Well, she always shakes. I do.
Oh, you eventually eat them?
Yeah. Get my tingles. I did it. I like. Four. Because of this one. Three real tangles. I like it. It's super fun to put it back together.
That's just another illustration that that footing three is a thing of the past for Jalen Johnson. A lot of the top four rookies.
Oh, that did not work out. I meant that logo, or that. Oh my gosh. You can flip them.
What did you get, Mike?
This one's textured. That's now we're gonna open the last one. This one. This one also has the tinkle. So good. Bird is scaring me half to death. But they're so cute. And the floor is cold.
because I'm walking out here barefoot. This is literally the longest video I've ever done. Sorry if... Y'all ever watched Dance Moms? Some of her videos are an hour long. I feel like that's not safe. To jump? Laugh. Well, my phone. And two. Yes. My phone's at 20%. Gotcha. Broke if you heard the crack. Well, that's nasty. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, please give a like and subscribe. Yeah, bye.